So now let's kind of move into something that we're all taught as youngsters here in Arizona. At least we were. I don't know if we still are or not. But the five C's of Arizona. Who gets the prize for remembering the five C's? Anyone?
I'll do it.
All right.
You've got your cotton, citrus, cattle, copper, and climate. The five C's originally came about because those were the main economic drivers back in 1912 when the state became a state.
Right.
And if you look at the state seal, those are part of the things that are on the state seal because they were important. They were what drove business and what was the predominant source of revenue for the state.
So Matt, are they still relevant?
Yeah, they're still relevant. They're not, may not be predominant as they were, you know, even from copper, cotton, citrus, cattle. Not what they were. We've got a big municipalities now. We got microchip companies. We got all kinds of stuff going on in the cities, but they're really relevant to the rural part of the state. Yeah. And they're still the driving force in rural Arizona. So they are relevant and important to the state as a whole.
So maybe it'll become six C's and we'll add conductors for the technology industry that is starting up. So maybe it'll be six C's. Who knows?